He was a friend? A mentor? A protector?
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe.
With the ongoing spree of homicides and kidnappings across the city, police are now urging citizens to remain indoors.
Let's knock some heads.
Watching, always listening.
The Court of Owls has sentenced you to die.
Oh, wow.
Nothing can stop what's coming.
Let's play.
Tonight is mine.
He always said people needed something to believe in.
Let's finish what Bruce started.
Right.
If you're watching this, I'm dead.
That is nice.
Corruption still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlot Shrieks will not save Gotham from his reckoning. Not now!
Come on.
Myself.
charge.
Watch it all day. So I have to go and look like a show.
They get you. Your precious family. I will slaughter them one by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy.
There!
But then... nothing we do is easy.
Come on, Robin. Slow yourself out.
I've prepared for it as best as I can. I know you have to. I'm sorry it's come to this. Gotham's criminals to realize the Batman is gone. And you can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
I'm leaving you the Belfry as the base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire.
Yeah.
And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
You've always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
Oh, that was a good start to the game. Like him, man. Well, must.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Oh, Robin, I could do Robin.
Hell of a speech.
All that talk about a protector works behind the scenes.
The Red Hood.
If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything?
Robin.
And it doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
No, I can't even
around. He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Okay.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Me. Yeah, might be him. Psychosa. I like him. I'm not even Robin, but you know what I mean? Red Hood sounds look alright. Try Red Hood. Gotham Knight. Still number one.
I'm at Gotham U. So this professor was Batman's last case?
Kirk Langstrom. Batman attached a half-finished file to his code black. Langstrom must have been mixed up in something bad.
Hopefully that means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now.
Jump.
ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
So our scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
Langstrom's dead? Hold on, just checking GU's website. Here we go. His office is on the third floor in Molten Hall.
Thanks. Huh. Someone left the doors open on the third floor.
Coincidence? I think not.
This is it. Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else.
Thank you.
should look around the office some more. Might be missing something.
Well, I just...
Much on my end yet. You need anything, big guy?
No,
I got this.
You don't need to do all of this alone if something's weird.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you. So? So do I. We'll finish this for him.
Yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast. He tried to run, but the attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important?
Heroin. I'll check it. No, isn't they?
Well. A hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom. Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat.
What code, though?
Langstrom circled two dates. Better remember those.
2021. Oh, yeah. 2021. 20. Right, 20. Look, let's do right.
Langstrom might have had a system to open his secret door from his tablet.
Oh, look up in the tablet, request 4-digit codes. Yeah, for 4-digit codes. Alright.
That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number.
127. There's 127. 127. 2021. 127. 2021. I'll type it in. Oh my god, I can't. Solve.
Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue?
'04/11/92. That could be a. 04/11/92.
This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers.
Nice solve there. Lock an eye. 04792.
Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom.
So, I don't know how to do that. I'm not gonna just type it in, it'll be a lot easier. Come on, let's do this.
The hell's going on in here?
Oh my god.
This can't be normal university research.
Push me.
Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here.
Material wall to hill.
What is this? A hard drive. Must be important if it was hidden down here. Better get this back to everyone. I'm done here. I don't think the cops saw the marks on the walls, and they definitely didn't see the hidden lab. I'm bringing you a hard drive I found in there.
Great! Can't wait to get my hands on it.
Seriously, no one could have seen me.
That sliding was ace.
Are here setting fires. Of course.
With Batman missing, gangs have become more aggressive. It was only a matter of time before the freaks showed up.
Well, time for me to crash their party.
With all...
Oh my god, yeah.
Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down.
That was pretty sick. pretty sick. Come on.
Just gotta stay out of sight.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Strangler. Yeah, man.
This never gets old.
Smashy smash! What the freak was that?
For the next one. One more.
When we're done fighting, you can have an autograph.
Straight down. Sweet. Visitor.
There's gotta be more of them here.
Yeah, it is.
Enjoying the fireworks.
Straight in the kneecap. Take him down, brother.
This whole place is gonna burn down.
God.
Better move fast.
Facebook camera roller. That's all good. Take a picture. Oof. Sweet. All right, so.
Time to play. Solo life.
You are unbelievable.
Well, you know, I try the best.
Freeze! Don't move! Steve, move!
Oh, big boy.
Broken!
He broken.
Let's see if you'll break too.
Bringing in the hard drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what got Langstrom killed.
seen Red Hood around here before.
My bad.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
It's all right.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Nope.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
I should have been rubbing, really.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom.
She looks good, though.
Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim.
Master Tim?
This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us,
Alfred. What do you need, Alfred?
We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks alright. Alright, darling.
Some seriously sketchy shit in that guy's lab. Find anything at the construction site?
Nothing. Place was totally cleaned out. Looked like somebody shut it down. Hoping that drive you brought back will have some answers.
Damn thing's gonna take forever to decrypt. We should be out there, doing something. Finding whoever did this to Langstrom.
Jason, you and I both know what can happen when you rush into a case without all the information. We've already lost one member of this family. Don't put yourself at risk.
Okay, darling.
I can't help but wonder, if I hadn't done those things, would Bruce have told me? Did he not trust me?
Jason, he didn't share this case with any of us.
How could you say
not
that?
Until he had to. And when he did, he turned to you. Of course he trusted you. And so do I.
Thanks, Babs.
Do you trust Alan? Now let's go. Look at Ace, I love it, I do. Where do you want to go to? Taking this crap.
Check that out.
Eyes open, people.
I'm taking you out, Red Hood.
Come on. Get down. What the?
Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station.
Thank you.
looking like the Red Hood, man.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
Sneak around.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One call.
Anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit.
5 minutes alone.
Nope.
Damn. Now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Do you really hear what they say about you out there? It's time for you to fall in line, Detective Montoya.
Fall in line? Oh, bullshit. I'm good at my job, Commissioner. Jim Gordon, recognize that.
You want recognition? Call your parents.
No.
Eat the student body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking
nut job! Oh, where does he go with it and he's got that?
I swear, cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
Keep that crap to yourself.
Where are you? Mom.
You
got this.
The morgue is past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit?
What the heck?
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
These guys need to lay off the caffeine.
Pressing the wrong button, man.
What the hell? Why would someone attack a bunch of scientists?
Keep your guard up.
Still breathing. Belfry, Talia al Ghul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit. Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas.
Oh yeah.
There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for...
I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. They take fingerprints even after you're dead.
What am I doing here?
What is this? Some nerd shit?
Smartphone.
Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes. So why did he have this equipment? Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure!
Spread out! We'll find the perp!
Keep going! They've gotta be here somewhere!
Come on. Oh my god.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry.
Easy.
Get out of the shadows and get yourself off!
Yeah, boy. I know you're here.
Hey, Belfry. I got company.
Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. I guess I'll be back soon.
Oh, yeah. Now let's go. My bad again.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon.
The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
New information on the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, yeah. She was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
As expected. Well done.
He ain't getting up anytime soon. Better be careful, freaks.
Stun. Grab an enemy. No way. Stun them from behind.
Good to land.
unaware, low on health. Effective.
That can't be called enough!
Right. Into an object.
Guess I should take a look.
How do I grab him? Yeah, boy. Done. Throw a criminal off the edge.
Oh, shit!
Sorry, I did that again.
I expect no less.
Need training. South, bird take down.
Your enemies will exploit mistakes like this.
Right, there's an F. Yeah. Grapple.
What are you waiting for? You're going down, punk.
Where's he goes? Lose control and like Boom, my God, yeah. I love them guns. Sweet. Now what? Three takedowns.
Don't see me. Facing this way. Bye.
Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent.
Hey! You're at-
Bye. Boom! Finish him with a melee. Sweet.
Let's do that. Pretty good. Come on. Oh, hello.
Get complacent.
I'm not. I liked it. I enjoyed it. But
when an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike.
Ready to death!
Got me then.
Expect no less.
You better not. Right timing. Great stuff. Hey, I'm on fire. Boom. Fire headshot in position now. One. Two. Three. Boom. Probably reach that bomb. What? Boom.
As expected.
Well done.
Well done.
Well done. Yes, done it one.
Where'd you run off to?
We'll find him eventually.
Yes,
you're ready,
boy.
To move on.
Done it. The god dark continue. That's my training done for there. That's good.
You've come so far, Jason.
I've come so far. Yeah, but.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Oh yeah.
Thanks for saving me.
Well, look.
Bye. That's good enough, yeah.
You deserve it.
You deserve it. You deserve it. Good. Bye.
Hey!
like you got something on ya!
Thanks! Appreciate it!
Oh my god. Simple.
That's
it. Red Hood!
What, am I making you nervous?
Damn it. I ain't running.
Bye.
Stop making this difficult.
Got it.
Blood.
Nice. Now what?
Now what?
Get back here, punk!
Get a move on! We're sitting ducks over here! You shouldn't have
Bye.
Come here!
I love cleaning the streets of scum like you.
No, let's go by.
Can't hurt you now.
They've gone.
You saved me, thank you.
Oh, yeah, I know. You're welcome. You are welcome. I don't know how you're getting out, but I'm getting out of here.
Something there?
If you ever need anything, just say the word.
Those jackasses got what was coming to them.
Yeah, they did.
Think about coming back.
Yeah. Unlock. That's going in there. Yeah. Go, next one. This way.
Friends are gone.
They're gone.
Thank you.
Anytime. How do you get out? Oh. Wondering how they get out. Get away from me.
You're the slowest move I've ever met.
Anyone else got any ideas?
Anyone else?
We're near the scene, dispatch.
Party's over. Gotta go.
Let's go.